We have chosen to conduct COVID awareness in high-risk areas like schools, marriage functions, restaurants, hospitals, railway stations, and leprosy rehabilitation center, and in high-risk individuals like senior citizens and train ticket examiners. So we began our COVID awareness program by educating and spreading awareness regarding COVID appropriate behavior among the patients and their attenders in the pediatric ward of AIIMS Bhubaneswar. Then we proceeded to spread awareness among the teachers and staff of Amrita Vidyalaya, Janla in Khurda. There we had a very interactive session with the teachers and staff where we could clarify many of their concerns regarding the pandemic. One of our pediatric SR had taken upon himself to spread COVID awareness among his relatives as well as the public during his marriage function following all the mandated COVID protocols. We continued our journey to one of the busiest places in the town, the Bhubaneswar Central Railway Station, where we educated the train ticket examiners who are at high risk of COVID regarding COVID appropriate behavior. Awareness regarding COVID appropriate behavior was also shared among the booking counter employees in the central reservation counter of the East Coast Railways in Cuttack. Restaurants are one of the potential areas of COVID spread as the customers tend to remove their masks while inside. So our next stop was at a nearby restaurant where we shared few precautionary methods which could be adopted to decrease the spread of the disease. Majority of Odisha state's population resides in villages, so we directed our journey to Darinkya village of Kandhamal district, where the villages and village level health workers were counseled regarding COVID pandemic. Our next destination was a leprosy rehabilitation center, Missionaries of Charity, in Janla, Khurda district, where more than 200 people living with leprosy reside in various age groups who are at high risk of COVID. An educational session was conducted for the residents of this center. Elderly people with comorbidities are one of the groups who are at very high risk of COVID with less recovery and high mortality rates. Our team spread awareness about COVID appropriate behavior and the importance of following the precautionary methods among the residents of MP Old Age Home in Rasulgarh, Bhubaneswar. We had also distributed masks to them while stressing the utmost importance of wearing them at all times.
ଆମର ଖବରକାଗଜ ପଢ଼ୁଥିବେ କି ଟିଭିରେ ଦେଖୁଥିବେ ନ୍ୟୁଜ୍ରେ ଦେଖୁଥିବେ କି ଆଜିକାଲି କରୋନା ଭୂତାଣୁ ସଂସାର ଗ୍ରାସ କରୁଛି। ସାଧାରଣତଃ ବୀମାର ଆଜି ପର୍ଯ୍ୟନ୍ତ ଇଲାଜ କିଛି ନାହିଁ, ଯେହେତୁ ବହୁତ କମ୍ ସମୟ ବୀମାର
ବାରମ୍ବାର ଟଚ୍ କରିବେନି ଫ୍ରଣ୍ଟକୁ, ବାହାରେ ଯେତେବେଳେ କରିବେ
Finally, here is a small skit reminding us that the pandemic is still not over and that we should not let our guard down.
और कल्पित क्या हाल है?
ये क्या है भाई?
ये क्या मास्क है? अरे यार अभी तो ड्यूटी खत्म हुआ है और कोरोना भी खत्म हो गया, केसेस भी कम हो गया, आप कौन मास्क पहनेगा?
एक बात बता, एक क्या इटालियन लैंग्वेज में लिखा हुआ है?
क्या चीज? ये तो ओडिया और हिंदी में लिखा हुआ है। क्यों, क्या हुआ?
तो पढ़ सकता है ना?
हाँ पढ़ सकते हैं।
एक बार तो पढ़ो।
एक इन निर्देशों का पालन करने के लिए आपका धन्यवाद। मास्क पहनना अनिवार्य है। अच्छा एक मिनट, सॉरी। अपने हाथों को साबुन और पानी से या सैनिटाइजर से साफ करें। आपस में 1 मीटर से ज़्यादा की दूरी बनाए रखें। कोरोना स्क्रीनिंग अनिवार्य है। सुरक्षा कर्मचारियों द्वारा दिए गए निर्देशों का पालन करें।